Hello guys, welcome to my channel Engineering Travel. It has been a long time that we have seen each other, and today I'm going to one of the best restaurant, I mean to be precise, seafood restaurant in Mangalore. So I'm just excited to go there and take you guys and savor the taste of Mangalore seafood. So having said that, please don't forget to subscribe my channel, hit the like button and share with your family and friends. If you like the video, then without wasting much time, let's hit the road, guys. So I'm just on the road, guys. I just got ready and I'm just rolling on to the restaurant. It's around 75 kilometers from my house and just started from there and very excited. My fingers are crossed because there is a dish which is available only during the seasons. So I'm not sure whether it is available or not. Anyhow, I'm going there to savor the food from the Mangalore seafood restaurant. So I just got on from the bus, guys, and I'm just moving towards the restaurant. Yes, I will reveal the name in just few seconds. To visit this, I've been waiting to visit this restaurant from a long time. So because of COVID, lockdown and all, I couldn't visit this restaurant. Now that everything is open, the situation is almost normal. Yes, right guys, now. This is the name. This is the restaurant which I came here, and this is Machli Has. As many of Mangaloreans know, this is the Machli restaurant. It's very famous for seafood. It just started 6 years back, and it's super famous among the locals. Yes, guys, so I have ordered the food, fish meals for 60 rupees, and you can those fry and squid. I ordered squid ghee roast, which is only available in Mangalore. Squid is available everywhere, but ghee roast is available only in Dakshin Kannada and Udupi districts. So, and apart from that, I ordered Anjal Tawa fry. It's also very tasty. Videos and recommendation from other guys. Thing is that I came here for one special thing that is available only in this restaurant, the crab shell and the flesh, and they will make ghee roast with only the flesh, and it is very tasty and it is super famous among all locals, even in throughout the Karnataka. So let me taste the food, and this is the right, so let me take some amount of squid ghee roast and mix it with the rice and taste it. Oh, super, guys, super. So now let me taste some squid ghee roast separately. Wow, it's so tasty, it's so yummy, you know. Oh, I love it. Okay, so now Anjal Tawa fry has been lying here for a long time. So let me give some attention towards it, and let me taste it okay. So it's one of the specialty of this place, guys. Oh, this is also yummy, guys. I don't know, like every dish over here, it's so yummy. I'm a freaking fan of this restaurant. I'll be coming again soon. And one more thing, guys, so the rates are not constant over here. The rates tend to change because the rates of fish also tend to change season to season, every month or so. So even the rates which is higher right now will come down in next 15-20 days, because in 20 days there'll be lot of fish available, seafood fishes available in the market, and the rates will go down and it will be cheaper in the next 20 days. That's all, guys. So I'm tasting this is Anjal fry. Wow. With the rice, it's so yummy, you know. So I don't I can't say much about it. You guys has to come here to taste this. This is one of the best seafood restaurant in Mangalore. There's one more seafood restaurant which I'll try to make a video if you want. So please comment in the below video, guys. Okay, So this is the rates what you can see, and whatever the meals is 60, and it's unlimited rice with those side dishes and all, unlimited. But if you want Anjal fries special dishes, you have to pay extra, guys. If you're coming here, just go for seafood, nothing else. Yes guys, so I'm finishing the rest of the meal, and it's very yummy. You guys must visit here, and I'm just repeating it again and again. And if you come, so I'll give everything, address everything of this restaurant in the description. And sorry guys, I couldn't order more dishes because they are also equally yummy and so tasty, but my tummy is right now, it's full. I cannot take more food inside, so I just ordered these two special dishes and the rice. I took extra rice as well. Thank you guys for watching this video. So if you like this video, please give a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you will get a notification as I upload a new video, guys. So thank you for watching this again. So see you then until the next video.